I think that climbing is absolutely pointless. We're often trying to find the most difficult way to get halfway up a rock face. And yet so many of us place so much value in what grade we climb and where we've climbed and how we climb. And we often lose ourselves in that.